Hey folks, this is just a quick video that I've decided to make in order to clear something up. In the past week or so, I've received a lot of feedback on my videos with comments telling me how wise and how impressive I am, and people asking me where my motivation comes from. Something I want to be absolutely clear about is that I am no better than you. The thing about witnessing what people put on social media is that it gives you a somewhat distorted perspective of our lives. Generally speaking, people only put the best situations and experiences on their social media accounts. You don't see the other 22 hours of my day. I am not some sort of enlightened, wise monk. I have problems, and quite a lot of them, in fact. And I go through days where I'd really much rather not be alive. But as I said, those aren't the kinds of things I want to share with the world. The reason I make these videos is because they are my way of interacting in a meaningful way with those around me. Because unlike regular people, I can't go out whenever I'd like, and I don't get to travel. So videos are my way of leaving something of a mark on the world that will hopefully make a positive difference. But I don't want anybody watching this to think that I ever come to believe that because I do this and because I share the progress I make over the years, that I am somehow better or on a higher level of being than anyone else, because I'm not. I'm actually really grateful and humbled for all the support I get shown on a weekly basis, because with the internet being what it is, it would be very easy for people to just mock or completely ignore what I do. But I think it's safe to say that I've developed quite a community with my videos, and it's something that really helps to give my life meaning. So once again, thanks for all your support, and have a great day.